Can't do with sputum, and I can't do very much with feet. I can't do anything with anybody's feet. I can't. After all, I'm doing anything with my own, and sputum really makes my stomach turn over. You know. I don't mind vomit.
I developed a funny lockjaw. You know, the dribble was coming out the side of my mouth. I couldn't speak, I couldn't chew. I just wanted to die. Took one look at me and said, oh, that's an allergic reaction. He gave me my antidote and immediately my mouth just went, ugh. Back to normal.
That's what I got now. I've got throat swelling now. I've got, you know, got the tablets for that at the moment as well.
I've took a lot of tablets all my life, about 23,000, and I'm still alive. But at the end of the day, I think without them, I'd have been dead.
I once had my head slammed in a door. That was good. I was saying goodbye to my friend, and somebody slammed the door on my head, and it was my birthday, and I had to have 5 stitches in my head, so I've got them as well.
I mean, I could have had a DVT, couldn't I, laid in bed all that time, but I mean, as I said, they gave me an anticoagulant. Anyway, I'm here to tell the story, so those people worse off than I am, and I can walk about all right.